Oh yeah, we live with it. Back on that Death Stranding. Gotta make deliveries. Put the big ass truck up. I'm using the motorcycle right now.
Let's get back to work.
Cause I wanna move this product fast. Offline plane. Why is that my destination? Been here. Now, when I was offline playing, I was just building roads. The majority of these roads are up because of me. I was gathering resources, hitting up mule camps. I played a lot of RPGs and building games, so putting this road together was no problem. I'm ready to fly off the road. Wheelies on, wheelies on, wheelies on, wheelies on, wheelies on, wheelies on, wheelies on. Oh. This road right here, I did this. I built all this road. If there was like a good 30% road built and people put resources in. But I topped them off, and there's some that I did on my own completely. So she's that way. Not that far. All off in the dead zone. Mama's lab. Can I drive in there? maybe she can upgrade these delivery bots because they're trash. You got going on in here? The hell you got going on in here? The fuck?
She's hungry.
What the
fuck? It's attached to you. Is that your baby?
There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you.
I'm not making all that damn noise.
This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then.
You hear that, right? I was on the war zone.
Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes.
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum, but with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another Kairos bike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chiralium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Q-pits to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, cause another Death Stranding.
But you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact.
A new,
We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Q-pit I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges One. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
Tell me what happened.
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait and wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water. Set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. Started to cry. She cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people? You chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Deadman told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. Bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I wanna run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there.
Sam, your next objective is to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. Now, this route will take you to a way station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using this Cupid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. It's just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Uh-huh. Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right? If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
Taking the South Knot. Might as well.
Did I tell you we added a zipline option to your PCC? Because we did. Build a few anchors and link them with a line to travel from A to B in record time. Give it a try.
Sorry, Sam. Gonna have to ask you to build that somewhere else. I'm flagging that spot as off limits.
I'm gonna start seeing them around anyway. There's one right there.
Fuck this.
Construction complete.
Ooh.
That's dope. Put me down nicely. Wait. It's out in the middle of the water? Dangerous. I need to. I gotta make another ladder or something, man. Can I do that? No. No. This is a grip of danger. Hold on, man. Oh, can I make another zip line? Like, to get up there quick? Let me make one right here, man. Anything is possible! I'm gonna make it when I get down there. There's a rope right here. I'm gonna be spamming these zip lines. There's gonna be a zip line every damn where. Who drove down here? I know that's stuck. I'm not even gonna. It's stuck. I can see it sitting on the rock. Zippity doo line.
Okay.
Okay.
Abby.
They've been scattered? Ah. Well, I am forgetting to do something. Oh, they're all on that side? How do I get across? I see people that left markers. Do I just paddle my way across? If the rain rapidly ages what it touches, then shouldn't all of the water be like that? Just by logic? Shouldn't all of this be time fall water? And to that effect, wouldn't water kill you if you drink it without being like some kind of purified? And
two of them peeing over there. Take a ride. This ain't mine. Where's mine? Okay. Someone's gonna pick a fight with me on my way there. The zip lines look like goalposts. I guess they kinda are. Mama's lab was South Knot. It's on the other side. Thank you.
There it is.
Nothing beats a package delivered by Sam Bridges himself. Ask anyone here and they'll say the same.
Right on.
Whoa, it's like fresh from the printer or something.
You're sitting in Timefall, but okay. Complete my star, please, so I can have my 5 stars. That's an S. You know it is. Chemicals can now be used at all uses. The amount of materials that can be used in the South Knot has increased. Man, they playing with the star. They're going to give me my star, bro. Look at my grade, man.
Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Right on.
Good work.
That's what I am. Goddamn hero. Oh, I'm not keeping that. That's mine now. Timefall farm. Timefall resistant worms. Hard wearing underwear. The hell is hard wearing underwear? Deliver Hyrule contaminated cleansing devices. Contamination. That could be useful. I know they're gonna give me something to do that with. How big is the order? Oh. Can my bike take it? So I want to keep the bike. I want to fly. 6. I can only hold 2 of them. Damn. That means I gotta put the rest of these heavy motherfuckers on my back. Sheesh. Good luck to me. I ain't gonna be able to move worth a damn, but at least I have my bike. Whoa. Who there? They're heavy. Will it affect how fast the bike goes? Bike just fast as ever. No, it's not. It's moving slower. that would mean death. Something in these two areas that really want to pick a fight with me. Quit doing that. I'm trying to drive. Damn. Heavy shit.
Thanks for coming. It means a lot. I really can't believe you brought this much. How did you manage to carry it all?
On my back and on my bike. On my bike. I know you want maybe something special, right? Something special. A floating carrier level 2. Cool. Data right. Ocean Death Stranding and the Fear Guy.
Here, I got you something. Consider it an expression of my gratitude.
Some lightweight metals, but my bike can barely carry this. We're gonna see whose truck is that. I brought a bike.
Well, good luck to you and take care of yourself.
Right on.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Deliver. Timefall. Okay. There's only one thing. Really? It's a 101? Let's go. Much lighter without all of that shit on it.
We'll meet again soon, Sam. I know we will.
Line up here.
Keep on keeping on. Have a pleasant journey.
I don't want to make a zip line up here. But there's no point.
Sam. Sam for the Bridges. Check the terminal for available orders.
Good as new. My hat's off to you. Take care. Thank you.
Yep. It was on sale for like 20 when I got it. I'm in mule territory. I gotta go. This damn water. Superman, punch, boy. We are doing work, man. See, this is what they wanted, man. They wanted me to act up. Hey, I'm coming for me. I'm coming for you. Whoa. What y'all wanted? If you went in the water, you passed out. Passing out work, could that kill them and create a void? Back to doing what the hell I was doing. It's by the same creator, of course you're gonna find similar music with a character that looks like Snake anyway. Boy, Daryl from Walking Dead. Yeah.
Is
Hold on, stop.
But that would have killed me if I fell down there. And destroyed the cargo and the truck. Nope, just playing the cut. Come on. So here's a bridge, okay. Leave a truck on the road? This mug about to get out of my way. Bram skis. I already had my big fight over here. Y'all can't give me another one. I ain't fight. I completed the road too, just so I wouldn't have to fight nothing over no more. Wait, I didn't complete it. Almost completed though. So what all do I got on my truck? No, I didn't. I mean, get out of the truck. Get out of the truck. Motherfucker up a mountain. That's all. Hope he don't flip over and kill me.
Here, take your shit.
Delivering cargo.
Oh, you must be Sam Bridges. That one-man expedition team? They may be cut off up here, but word still travels.
I like his
We've
gear.
Heard all about the Great Deliverer. The BT Buster, the terrorist, stopper. I'm still working on that last one.
Don't hang on terrorists like that. Well, yeah, I mean, we're like, what, you think I'm terrorist?
So, what you got for us? Whoa, incredible. This will be a huge help. Thanks. You're not gonna even
recognize the dude's gear, though. Mine is made
through.
For fucking carrying shit. I need armor. These motherfuckers got guns nowadays. They've been shooting at me like, motherfuckers, don't y'all know if y'all kill me, it's gonna void out and kill everybody that's in this area? I think nobody needs to be shooting no real guns. So I got my shit put up, and the one assault rifle that I got on me is for BTs, because I got, it shoots my blood. It shoots my blood. Because my blood is a weapon. My whole bodily fluids are a weapon in this game. Nasty. Already fucking level 3 star. I just got here, baby. I gotta call him baby for that. Forget it.
All right. All we need now is to get jacked into the network. Am I right?
Trying these new things. Hope this bitch don't blow up. What was it? What'd I do this time? Look at that. On the map with it. Oh, making moves. Boy, I ain't never gonna make no deliveries for you. How the hell am I? A non-lethal assault rifle? Bet. And I get armor plates.
Man, it sure feels good to be part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there. Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city. Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Do I gotta carry some bodies?
Good work. New order available.
Yeah, I love making me do that weird shit. Blood delivery distribution center. Oh, where we gotta go? Select it. Accept it.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
Okay. But it's armor, though. Is it like if I put one on, it's on all of me? We're gonna see. Nice.
Remember, Sam, when the clock's ticking, speed is what matters most of all. Review your gear.
I know what I gotta do, man. You ain't gotta tell me about. I'm never late with packages, man. You chill out. Telling me. Oh. So it's one at a time. Got it. Assault rifle is going to be a non-lethal assault rifle. Oh, definitely wearing that. Got a gun. Because they know what I want. They know why I'm here. Huh? I ain't come to play no games. Drive down the side of this mountain to hope I don't flip this big ass truck. And I gotta talk to you, and I gotta say it like Denzel Washington. This is what you wanted me to do. You want me to come here, get this blood, and move it across this raggedy ass terrain? Yep. They did that. Put that on there. Want you to know something right now. I'm finna put all armor plating on right now. I don't got no helmet though. Order they can still assigned. Shoot me in the face. We sleeping here. You sleep on the couch. Meow. Wow. I want the full set. What you mean? Putting them all on. So we said something about liking that dude's gear. They give it to me. That's what's up. Now I gotta change the color of my suit to make it look dope. You got 40 minutes, man. When are you gonna make it? Man, y'all better shut up. 40 minutes is more than enough time for me to get there. Which way is it? I'm saying it like I know where I'm going. Like, how far is it? Why y'all acting up, talking like I'm not gonna be able to make it there in time? It's only 200 kilometers. They try to play that music. Get that shit up. Get that clock down. Got more than enough time to make it. Oh no. Oh, that's embarrassing. Come on. Come on. Come on. Try again. Somebody got until departure.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
But if I do that, I'll leave my truck and all my stuff. I gotta do it like this. That.
Oh God!
Set up. Falling big ass rocks. Damn. Danger's up here. I might get fucked up.
Still got it.
Flip it down the mountain. Oh boy. Big fight before I get there, isn't it? Someone's gonna knock me out of my truck. Knock all my items out of my truck like Sonic Rings.
Wonder if anyone's watching.
Straight path once I get down there. Problem is, I'm almost out of juice. Driving through mule territory too, isn't it? Of course it is. Right there, I see the marker. Better than that.
Sam, we're thinking you ran afoul of a local
cargo safe. Great work. I doubt you've seen the last of them, though. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Oh no, my battery died. Good thing I brought convenient backup plans. These motherfuckers trying to kill me. I'm gonna have to leave the truck. Leave it on my stuff. Nah. I even got a backup plan for that. Bye, truck. You served me well. No. Put that back on there. Wait, I kind of need that on me. I don't know if I'm going to run it to some BTs. Yeah, this is fine, actually.
Let's get a move on.
Oh, it's gonna rain, huh? Rain on this big, wide open field. Time to get into no fights in a wide open field.
you so much. Our med team should have no trouble patching him up now. You're a lifesaver. I can't believe how fast you were. Hey, watch yourself out there.
It took me like maybe 11 minutes to get here. My truck broke down, so I had to rely on my quick leg exosuit and floating device. It was nothing. Oh, 10 minutes and 27 seconds. And I was sliding down the mountain, almost fell and died. John don't care about none of that. He just wants y'all stuff, man, right? Stuff delivered. Well, I delivered. What, 212 or something, man? I moved these packages, man.
Wasn't an accident, by the way. It was an attack. Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed. Separatist assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really. I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? Oh, I hope so. Give it a try.
We'll have to find out. Better time than now.
You're afloat. You're floating too. Made a move out here. Assault rifle level 2. Okay. Non-lethal level 2. Okay, okay. New interview near death experience. I didn't even get to use level 1 yet. They already gave me level 2.
It worked. Oh, that's great. We've been starving for info. And if we run into any more trouble, we can get the word out sooner. I can't thank you enough.
All right, Sam. There aren't any more stops to make before Mountain Knot City. But this last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
Oh, you bet. I'ma be ready. Going into that private room. Gonna rest and kick back. But thanks for tuning in. What have you? I appreciate you. Don't forget to follow Bernard Farms. Your boy streams all the time. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you. See you. Bye. Okay, wait a second. After this. Daryl, is that connected directly to you? Sir? Oh, don't do it. Don't you do it. That wasn't a killing stab, though. Heart on the left side, at best you punctured a lung. Wait, there's a lot of veins that way, too.
Amelie!
Higgs and his people came. They finally reached Edgenoth City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your key, Boo?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. Promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your keeper, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Now we're finna chill in the room like that ain't just happened. And don't forget to talk to your boy, because I talk back. See you bye. That's the first time I ever said see you bye, and I didn't see you bye.